Let's revise how to use the micro bit. Firstly, go into the microbit.org. Now the appearance is changed. You can check out all the news contents. And there are also campaigns to saving the sea creatures. Protecting animals on land. Healthy oceans. Microbit can do many things. Then let's see our original contents. Original content is only MakeCook and the Python system. And now you can directly go into the thread. In the chat, you can do many things with the microbit, and there is also preset code, so you can easy to drag and paste to using the code. Now go to the MakeCode and revise. When going into the MakeCode, you can check out all the things. There are the tutorials. It will teach you how to make the code. And also have the live cooking sessions. And there is the example of game, such as rock, paper, scissors, cards, paper, and some of the interesting games. And it also has a video game that's played with two microbits, even more. The microbit is included the video system, so it can connect with the wire. And also you can design your own microbit presence just by picking the hand ring, the foot ring, and you'll add on any other things to make it more interesting and fun. And also you can play music. And it can be your toys. Also, it can help you to make different signs when you can check the car running time. You can make a timing gauge. The soil meters. The system can be using for the planting your plant. It will generate the water flows when your plant soil is dry. This can be more useful with the the tester inside. It can be complex, and also it can be a light level tester. It's with other system, extension systems such as the turtles, you can easier to make complex part for your micro bits to display on the screen. And you can also learn the code and turning it into the Java script so you can make the program more details. That is what the code is look like in the Java chips. You can easier to load the logic of the coding. Then if you have more difference, then you can learn, for example, some of the courses. And also what is on the micro bit, the button, the LEDs, the accelerometer meters. So you can learn more of the basic device. Micro bit is great because you only there is a all in one system. You can do more complex experiments. And with the cooking card, you can see the examples. So it can be easier for you to learn for the first time. And also it has more complex system you can use, such as a USB. More advanced levels, components and system you can use. Even Python you can use on micro bit. Then we can go into the more basic part of the make code. It's just passing on the new project. So you simply pass the name, for example A, then press create. The most basic of the system is the basics. For example, you press to say hello for everyone, then you can simply to play. Then you will see the hellos on the screen. All the appearance is a little bit changes. Then if you add the debug mode, they will make you to make, helping you to make all the code is correct. And you can easier to going back to the system. and now added the clip hub. You can share with your friends. And also you have to know how to erase this code. If you do not like this code, just press on it and drag to the left side, then it will disappear. For example, I want to make a battery hard. In this example, then I turn the hard to be this one. Then it will show in the battery hard for one time. Then you press the stop and then you go on the forever. It will continue showing the battery hard. And if you do not want this code, then just throw it away. You can also use the button to helping you to sewing the thing you like. So example, you want to sewing the letter A. When the A button is part, the letter B is the B button is part. Then you can play. When I press the virtual button on A, it will show in the A. Then it will show in the B. Then press the code, you can show in the debug code. Debug mode. And it will look like this. Then press the right side, the fifth button, it will go back to the system. By pressing the debug mode right top corner and you will back to the edit green. Then press the start. And you can add anything on it. You can play the melody. As you can see, the melody function already changed a bit. The appearance and the arrangement. Now you're showing two different sounds when pressing A or B button. Then you can press the B button to get a different sound. And also it will show you how to collect the wires with your Bisca. Then press follows the collection, the zero and the ground. The zero and the ground, when it's collected, it will play sounds. And you have to collect like this. Is it using this probe? For the most basic, you can just only make a speaker with two wires and collect. It will do the same thing. And you can play the sound. This is a radio system, so for you to calling out and collection between two different microbeats or even more. It can be changing the transmission power. Then it will be the logic system. How to swing the loop? How many times to swing the loop? This is. Then you can change the time. For example, you want to swing it 2 times. Two times doing something else. You can swing the temperatures 2 times. It can be very useful when all the things is crossovers, and you can even make the game, for example, the pawn game. And this will also use the logics. If something happens, then do something. If something happens, then do something else, do another thing. For example, if a variable, you have to make a variable. Further, you set the variable. If the variable A equal to 0, then A changed by 1. Changed by 1 means is adding 1 every time. When this loop is repeat, then you can make it a negative 1. Then it will count down. Else, A equal to something. For example, A equal to 10. And also you can show in the A, so you can change out. All the things. Then to make it continuously, you can do this functionality. And place on the forever. Because it is showing is when 0 turning adding to A to 1, then it is so always showing the 10. This will be, you can test the You can test the logic, you can changing it. You can press the minus button to stop the sewing time. If it doesn't look like this, or you can press the add button to make this part again, sewing again. Now the all the logic is changed, you erase the sewing time, then it will be a counter, a limit counter. Because it's inside the loop of the zero, so it's only count one time. You can simply by changing the code to make all the things happen. You can sewing it at the top, then you change it to 10 and turning it back to zero. Or you simply just to make a logic like this. If A is bigger or equal to 0, then it's continue to climb up. Then it will be a little counter. It is very fun. It does not have certain answers. Then it can be another design of the counter if you do so. It will be a loop when count 1 to 9, then count 1 to 9 again. It is very fun. And also it can be a dice, a basic die. For example, press the A button, it will make a dice. To make a die, just simply remain two swings. Then clear all the other and use this code. Then you press the mathematics relations. This is the mathematics relations and showing the numbers from 1 to 9 for samples. You then change the number to 9. Then it will be the dice while you press the A buttons. The 0 to 9. Dies. If you do not want it going to 0, just simply to press the 1. Instead. This will limit the number from 1 to 9. This virtual microbit is very useful because you don't need to have the code. You don't need to prepare the microbit, then you can do it as once. And more practicing chance for you. And you can key up anything. Here also have the functions. The function is you instead you continuously to do the same projects. You can make something. For example, you want to sewing the things continuously, or it is complex to solve, to make it again and again, so you're using the function. For example, you want to solve the question in half. This can be the functions. Then you want to use it on all the button patterns, even on the function A or B, button B. Then you run the functions. Then you call out these functions. You can directly to solve. You want to do the things. Then you press the button A, you show question hard. And you can press the button B. You also showing the function. Even you can make it more complex to press button A and B, also showing these functions. Then you pressing the button A will show question hard. Button B also showing, and pattern A and B also showing. Because the system is in the virtual mode, so pattern A and B will be only press this button instead. It can save you many time if you're doing very complex examples, for example making a game. And also, one of the benefits is you can save many time if I change the project for this. You can easier to just changing the some anything in the functions. Then you can change the giraffe and the others icons. So look like a tag. Then just simply changing the code inside to do something. Then you can key up all the things. It will have the array. The array is very useful when you need to show in something. You can also add things in the areas. It is very useful for you making game or making the list. And also you can add or erase things in the list. Then it is the basic code components. For the text, it can be counting by the length of the word. You can also join the word. For you, easier to edit the message. You can also to include or to sweep the word in the sentence. And also, you can find the word positions in the links. You can also convert the text. This is the game components. Game component is more useful. We can show you in the other examples. It helps to add line, remove line, set line, set score, and so game over. It's many things, just look, make it look like a simple game. And you can even to make the game play again and also to pause the game. You can also show the image and also showing big image. And also you can change the appearance of the image using the offset. It will be much complex for you to make experiments using the pin function. You can using it with the digital or analog. You can even using the radio system to using these components to make it in very old style analog system. And also you can collect the I2C LED boards and you can setting the format. Then you can using it just like the screen on the calculators. It's to show the world or any other patterns on the I2C. Then it is more complex. You can even write something in the PC through the CPU's collections. You have to learn online, finding some examples. It can be very complex, especially you can record some things during your experience. For example, you testing the temperatures of the areas, then you from time to time, then you can using this system to make it automatically, so you can get the data for the next day or even more days. Then it will have the much complex code for you to control. For example, you can reset without pressing the reset buttons. It will even you can find out the serial number and the device name of the system. And this is the extension, it is the most interesting part of the MicroBit. You can using the Bluetooth functions, device, a radio board, servo, this and also have many different things. For example, the Tangle Catalog is a great experience for you to make complex things. The Neo Pixel is also is colorful LED, so you can make more effects. By using this, you have to have the device. Many of them is if you have to have the special device. For example, the Robot Beat and also the Tinkercad, you have to buy one. There are many interesting devices you can use. The Turtles is more interesting because you no need to buy other things to use. If you have extended this turtle is can, showing the turtles. You can even have the pandan function just like the RoboMine. So you can easier to make the robot to join. Then also you can set your turtle beginning positions. Then you can make it to turning right. Then you can also find out the forever code. The on dash code and forever code is on here. Even if you create it, you can pick it back from the basic component below. Then you make the first position, then you decide to pan down, then it's starting to draw and turning right and going forward. Then let's see what happens. Then it will directly to look like a square. It will be drawing just like you playing the RoboMine. You can drawing a square, or even it can go randomly, and then you can changing the functions. To make it randomly, so you make the if clause. You set a variable, then it will change. Then you change the set to use. Set the new functions. You set the A as a random 1 or 2. Then you decide whether 1 or 2 going to any other place. If the, you can use the else code for you just making the code one time to make the code more simple. For making the code more simple is more important because it will be very complex if you use extra code. Then it will doing the things 1. And doing this when it's going to 2, it will using the else function instead to just doing the opposite thing. For example, making it turning to right, then you pick out the turtles again to make it to going turn to left, just doing the opposite things, and then going forward. Then it can be very complex, and also it can be go through all the areas, just like a robot cleaners for the home. It go through all the areas to clean up all the things. This can be very interesting. And also when you are playing other devices, you can just using this kind of the function to help you to searching or to cleaning up all the areas without complex code. And also it have the code for the Toby Robot. Toby Robot 2 is using the same code as the Toby Robot. So this is the US version of this robot. It's just similar to the Toby Robot we explained this in our video sessions. When you download the Toby Robot 2, it will show in this car icon is recommend this robot. Then you can use the functions as the following. You can make the infrared tester on the left or right side. And also you can changing the strength on the infrared sensors. You can simply make the robot going forward or backward, even stop walking, and it can turn red at left or right, and you can make the system stop working. You can make many other complex things, and also you can make the robot to showing things with the micro bit. Then you can simply to make the robots to showing hollows. When it's going out, then you make the robot going forward. This can be very fun. And also it can swing the first swing hard when it's goldy used. You have to make all the things and saving the code with the robot, and you upload to the robot and see all the things happens. Otherwise you can only see this, what is showing on the micro bit. If you download the code, you can even see the robot is coming forward and face the use. This is all the reviews on this microbit and the microbit reduced appearance. So hope everyone's can we go back to the microbit.org and go through all the things. Thank you for watching.